loud voice and I say, he's going on over there. Hotspot technical, look at Monty's hotspots in his pocket. He's got hand warmers in there. Looks like the umpire's got a little hotspot as well.
Clouds are high, and I think we're going to skirt the rain. I think it's just going to miss the south side, round Reading, which Reading's over here. Sorry, over here.
Sri Lanka have a chance of evening up. Let me try that all again. What a start this morning. The sun is shining anyway, Bumble.
Yes, good evening.
I think the field is absolutely, completely wrong. They've changed the field, they brought fine leg up, they put a man out for a short wide long off. What is going on?
There he is, the man out for the short wide long off, and he gets it! Well done, Ian Botham!
When's it my dinner? What's going on? Sure, old Browsy is my dinner. Some tough days, some good days. Some easy days. Oh yes, we'll have two of those.
Good morning, welcome to Lords, the second... Oh, sorry.
I stopped.
Do you like those? I'm wearing blue socks today, that's the only news we've got.
I'm at the north gate at the ground, they've had a problem with security, so I'm just helping them out. Yes, you can come in. What's your name?
It's Sally.
You're Sally? Yeah. Are you Sally? I used to have a dog called Sally.
You as well?
Yeah, off you go. Yeah. Do you like the older man?
I think perhaps yesterday evening they could have tried to get a few more runs. I always like to have the option of having two balls. Cricket balls, that is.
Let's look around the stands. That's the old pavilion, built in 1890. Architect Frank Verity. Working round to the right from the pavilion, we have the Warner stand, built in 1958. Architect Kenneth Peacock.
Oh, gone again. A long lunch. Hello, sir. Yes, it was a remarkable day at the cricket. Spellbinding.
So with that, that's a good night from me, and it's a good night from them.